In this sequence, the blue player dumps the puck behind the goal line in the offensive zone. In accordance with the rules in such a situation, only body contact will be tolerated. The attacking player, blue, keeps his stick on the ice in direction of the opposing player's blade and makes body contact on the defenseman after the latter has made his pass. No penalty on the play, the attacking player being within the distance limits, namely an arm plus a stick.